away now in the under 14 women, getting a good start on the outside was Kosar, coming through strongly now, the runner from Keelis and Burnett in Kara Olsen, who we saw take out the high jump yesterday, and now she's looking on track to take out the 80 metre hurdle. She does. Kara Olsen stops the clock in 13.13 ahead of Celeste Mucci to take her second gold medal from this weekend's Victorian Junior Track and Field Championships.